The theorem of Pythagoras. Mental maps. Times tables. 6 times 8 equals 48. 6 times 6 equals 36. Addition. 56 plus 65 equals 121. Subtraction. 48 minus 59 equals negative 11. Division. 108 divided by 9 equals 12. Square numbers. The square of 4 equals 16. The square root of 16 equals 4. Cube numbers. The cube of 4 equals 64. And the cube root of 64 equals 4. Decimal addition, 8.96 plus 8.47 equals 17.43. Decimal subtraction, 18.96 minus 9.89 equals 9.07. Decimal multiplication, 0.8 times 0.06 equals 0.048. Decimal division, 3.6 divided by 0.4, and we have 36 divided by 4 equals 9. Fraction addition, 1 over 7 plus 1 over 2 equals, find the lowest common multiple, 2 over 14 plus 7 over 14 equals 9 over 14. Fraction subtraction, 5 over 10 minus 3 over 8, find the lowest common multiple, 20 over 40 minus 15 over 40 equals 5 over 40 equals 1 over 8. Fraction multiplication, 2 over 3 times 3 over 4 equals 6 over 12 equals 1 over 2. Fraction division, 2 over 3 divided by 3 over 4 equals 2 over 3 times 4 over 3 equals 8 over 9. Find the unknown side. 16 centimeters square equals x square plus 5 centimeters square, and our reason is Pythagoras. 256 centimeters square equals x square plus 25 square. 256 centimeters square minus 25 centimeters square equals x square. 231 centimeters square equals x square. The square root of 231 centimeters. X is now 15.1986.8415. And we round it to the one decimal, 15.2 centimeters. Find the unknown side. 75 millimeters equals 7.5 centimeters. You have to use the same units. You cannot calculate with millimeters and centimeters. 7.5 centimeters square equals x square plus 3 centimeters square. The reason? Pythagoras. Your 6 centimeter you must divide by 2. That's where the 3 centimeters is coming from. 56.25 centimeters square equals x square plus 9 centimeters square. Now we are going to subtract 56.25 centimeters square minus 9 centimeters square equals x to the power of 2. 47.25 centimeters square equals x to the power of 2. Both sides we're going to take the square root, and x is now 6.9 centimeters. Find the unknown side. The 10.8 centimeter you must divide by 2, because we're only going to use one of the triangles, equals 5.4 centimeters. X to the power of 2 equals 5.4 centimeters squared plus 5.4 centimeters squared, and the reason is Pythagoras. X to the power of 2 equals now 58.32 centimeters squared. We're going to take the square root on both sides. X is now 2.7634676111 centimeters. X is now rounded to 2.8 centimeters to the nearest 10, or 1 decimal.